Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim. Don't leave that. I left that little note about items being left in your own home are safe, but others not so much. That's why I want to get my own home. Let's see, what do I have to sell? There's only so many boots I can have. Frost resistance 30%, stamina 20%. I'm gonna sell the stamina, at least. Oh, you know, I need to be wearing this. How many? I can only wear one ring at a time? Ring of minor detection. I can also sell this ring. I should just head to the general store.
Maybe some other time I will be your guest.
Ah, Ysolda, was it? What brings you to the market?
These people are talkative.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
And smash up your place.
For sale, my friend. Everything. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Okay. I'm gonna keep this circlet. I'm gonna sell this. Silver ring. Let's keep this stuff. I'll sell two of them. I haven't used them. I don't have a problem with my stamina. I'll sell one, actually. Let's see. Tomatoes. Yeah, let's sell all these mushroom things. Imp stool. The value of nothing, so I'm just giving them away. Oh well. Have enough. Okay.
Do come back.
I'm gonna buy a house now. Okay. There you are, you pompous fool.
I serve Jarl Balgrun as steward.
Yes, you love telling me
the
that.
Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you.
I would like to purchase a house in the city.
The house I mentioned earlier is still available if you want to buy it.
I'll take it.
Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home.
Oh, key to Bree's home. White run home decorating guide. And it. Okay, I've seen this Bree's home.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Visit. I just bought a house from you. I think we're past the visit. Is that what I want to do? Let's see. So what is it? White Run Home Decorating Guide. Welcome to your new home. This decorating guide provides a list of packages that you can purchase from the Steward of the Hold. Each package contains furnishings and decor for a specific part of the house, and these will be delivered and placed for you upon purchase. All you need to do is provide the gold, and the Steward will take care of the rest. Next time that you visit your home after making your purchases, you will see your new decorations and furnishings in place. Okay, so I can purchase more stuff from him. Kitchen includes a fire pit, a small table, and two chairs, as well as a shelf to store cooking supplies. Living room provides wall-mounted shelves, yes, for all my books. A few side tables and two chairs placed near the fire pit, all near the center of the ground floor. Dining room adds a long table and bench, as well as several shelves loaded with cutlery, dishes, and cookware. I still have to buy this stuff. Alchemy laboratory. This package adds an alchemy crafting station, a reading table and chair, and a large wardrobe to the rear area of the ground floor. This also includes the addition of a wall to divide the laboratory from the dining room. Loft. This package includes a few chairs and tables to fill out the upper level loft. Bedroom adds two bedside tables, a dresser, and a small table with two chairs to the master bedroom. This also includes the addition of a wall to give the bedroom added privacy. Alright, before I leave here, let's just see. I ask him how much these things do cost.
The task of Stewart is more. I'm kept so busy. I don't get to see my daughter as often as I'd like. Perhaps you've met her. Adrian? She owns the shop, War Maidens.
Okay. I'm sorry about that. I'd like to decorate my home.
I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin.
Not right now, but let me just see.
And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy.
Just did that.
Now, what would you like to purchase?
Okay, it's not that bad. Alchemy Laboratory is 500 gold. Bedroom is 300. Loft decorations is 200. Yeah, it's not bad. Okay.
As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home. If there's any more I can help you with.
Yeah, I only have 191 gold right
just
now.
Just let me know.
Lydia. You're awfully dense sometimes, Lydia. Let me see. If I can... Can I just go like this? I can have fast travel. If I can fast travel to Bree's home. That's right by the gates anyway. Looking up the three words. Yes, three words. Fuzroda. I don't know how many different ones there are. Breeze home. So I can just go here. Huh, okay. But I should be able to go like this then. This way I'll be by the gates.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know.
Shush, kid, I got my own house. What do you have?
Boys, girls, dogs, elders. There's nobody I won't fight.
What are you doing in my house? Okay, thank you. I know you can't kill kids in here, so that's why I wanted to... Oh. That's why I couldn't do anything. So, yeah, it needs to be fixed up. Definitely. I can actually sleep. Wee. Okay. I could sell a few more things. General store?
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Everyone repeats themselves, that's what's wrong. Oh, he says sell a few things. I just want to get the 300 gold and then I can...
Just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. What do you need, my friend?
Just make it look a little nicer, you know?
Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents.
$191 gold. Do that. It's 2 points, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna keep the rest of that stuff. Let's see. Can I part with any of these? Not really. Sell that.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Alright, now I can buy one of those packages.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
I've never seen you.
My boys will keep you safe. Don't you worry.
What are you killing? Butterflies?
Yeah, iron butterfly. And I got a Whiterun, baby. Yeah. It's late. I'm playing really late. Episode's half over already. All I did was buy a house. I think next I'm going to fast travel to that halted stream camp. And is it late again? Did he go to bed? What time is it? It's at 1:29 p.m. Where'd he go? Alright. You know, he's always sitting out here. And now he's not here. Let's see if he's in his quarters. Yeah, I didn't mean to hit that mouse button. Great porch, no. No, he's not here. Figures. Just an iron sword. Okay. It's practicing. Where's my man, the steward?
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron.
Yeah, dude. I've been there so many times. That figures. Where'd the guy go? Get your face out of my face. You mean throwing your face at people's faces like that? Yeah, I don't know what's up. I don't know where he is. Hi.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
You lick them. You like those things. Alright. To come back another time. I can't wait till my voice comes back. I don't know when that's gonna be. Tradition or myth or rumor. Yeah. Seems to be taking longer and longer. Halted stream camp. Okay. Let's just go there and get her mammoth tusk. It's easy enough. It does say cleared, which makes... I know some of these things repopulate, but... Is it saying cleared? I tend to think it's cleared. If not, there's his autosave. Yeah, I gotta go find out about the Kinneris Temple, that Nettlebane, whatever they want me to find. An orphan rock. Okay. Shouldn't be anyone here. Just run in and get a mammoth tusk. It's raining! For a mammoth tusk for Ysolda. Are we setting off traps? Place falling apart, huh? Mammoth snout. Close. This was a bad area. I'm a snout. Don't need a mammoth snout, I need a mammoth tusk. It wasn't empty, because I don't need the hunting bow. Okay. Silver ore? How'd I miss that? Get out of my way. Mammoth tusk. Take a bunch. Mammoth snout in case you need some. I'll sell them. Alright. Now can I fast travel from here? I missed this stuff. Coin purse. Oh, give me that. I don't know how I missed that stuff. Fur shoes. Okay. I didn't hit you. You did that. Okay, now... It's late, huh? sit around here for 12 hours. You know, that's not realistic.
You're heading
it?
East. Steer clear of Hilgrim's tomb. Think about those old grids. The dead have been trouble staying that way.
You're pretty. Okay.
Watch what you're doing!
I didn't do anything. Just looking at a pretty girl. Come on, Lydia, let's go to bed. Let's see. 12 hours. Maybe she'll stop yawning. I don't think I can specifically tell her to sleep, but if I sleep, she might sleep. Okay. Was it good for you? Our new home, yay! Okay.
What do you need?
For you to go away. Let's see if... What are you doing? I don't mind. I don't want to know what you're doing.
Those
green
apples you sold me the other day were delicious.
There she is.
Aren't they? Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the bannered mare from Hulda.
Yes, here's your mammoth tusk.
Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day.
Maybe.
As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade.
Speech increase to 26. Done.
Farewell.
Good luck to you.
It's a fine day with you around.
Oh, you like me now, yes. Okay. Let's sell this mammoth stuff and get to, back to the Stewart.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Everything's for sale, my friend. Every... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Miscellaneous? Yeah. Pretty good value. No, I also bought the mammoth snatch or something. I don't see that. Maybe he doesn't want to buy those. Maybe it's an ingredient. Is it food? Oh, it's food. It's heavy food, so I'm going to sell it.
Do come back.
Okay. I have to leave. I can't do it from inside. Now please be there so you can sell furnishings for my home.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? God.
It's none of my business. There he is. Where were you before? Going to the bathroom or something?
I serve Jarl Balgrum as steward. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to and of course, don't forget to... Now, what would you like to purchase?
Okay. Let's work... Actually, wait a second.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Hold on. Hold the phone. I can't afford to buy all this stuff right now, unfortunately. Living room, I think? Shelves? Yeah, that'll make it look nice when you walk in, at least. Okay. Living room.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very...
I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, now,
yes.
What would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Nope, that's it.
If there's any more I can help you with, just let me know.
I have 271 gold. Wish the prices were in the book.
The task of Stewart is more important than you realize. I'll be glad to have. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase?
Loft decorations. So that's a bedroom, right? The loft.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
New.
Uh-huh.
All right. Yep, I'm broke. Okay. We should be good now.
I work for Bellaford, the general goods store.
You sure do. I'm going home. Okay. I guess that's these windows? It doesn't look any much improved. It looks nice up here. Definitely. Oh. Chamber pot in there. Oh, they gave me a sweet roll and the beggar prince. They just gave me this stuff. That's pretty sweet. I didn't want to take that. There's gold in there. They threw a cold coin in there for me. I can take all my stolen stuff and put it in here. I wonder if they catch me with stolen stuff and I have the stuff in my home, I wonder if they'll take it out of my home. They're already making a mess. I can't pick it up. My hand doesn't work. I can still steal it, even though it's technically mine, I guess. Okay. Empty chest. End table. Huh. They give me ragged robes and a boots and hat. Five gold in there. I'm stealing from myself. Oh, nice. Oh. Owned. By who? Lydia? Is that your bed? You sleep with me. I don't know what that's up with. You're tired already. Ruins of Camel Zay. Hmm. Okay. What? Is there miners' clothes in there? Why are miners' clothes in there? Huh. Activate weapon plaque. Oh. Cool. Now, I got ripped off because they didn't do anything over here. Maybe I have to go to the home after each purchase. Yeah, I got ripped. Alright, tell you what. No one's using that bedroom. Let's go over here. I'm gonna just drop all my books. Keep the bounties. See what that is. Oh, I gotta sell that spell tome. Transmute mineral ore. Oh. I love that. Okay. Need bookcases. Guy needs to stop ripping me off. And provide the furnishings that I paid for. I don't want to do that. I just took it. Cutie. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching, as always. Gotta do a few more quests. Fix up this place. Yeah. Nettlebane, Hagravens. Greybeard's later for that. Yeah, I want to find out how to find her. Well, I gotta get help Carlotta with Mikhail. I gotta find that family sword for Valtheim Keep. Find an appraiser. And I don't even remember who Aventus Aretino is, and God, I went to hold as far off, and I don't even know if I'm gonna join the Stormcloak Rebellion yet. So, thanks for watching again. As always, this is an extra long episode, and all I did was buy a house and stuff and get some mammoth tusk for somebody. Anyway, thanks for putting up with my crap. See you next time, and this is not pudding.